here for our in-house comedy team, the Sparkling Beatnik!
Because we have a big show, as you just heard from Eric Fulford, despite his lack of technical knowledge with wireless microphones. It has been a great night here doing Ring in the Night. We had a lot of fun, and we are ready to go out with a bang. And as I'm sure you're aware, there's going to be a big dance party at the end of the show, after the show is done. And at a certain point, we're going to be asking you, I'm telling you this now so you can prepare for it later, we're going to make you move your chairs before the show's out, so that you can start dancing prematurely. Which is actually a good thing. It's a good thing, like, just forget it. Let's not even go there, shall we? One more time for the band, the Super G Trio, joining you tonight. We're very happy to have Tom Ferraro in the house with us. He's been here for a while, so excited that he's here.